one plug out of this one, so we've only got that side through there. And then this one here, what I'm going to do, just to make sure we've got the right plug. Purposes, I'll give you an idea. What you need to do, you need to find one of your best tracks and make an exact copy of it. Okay? Then what you do, your right hand deck, you take the left hand plug out of your mixer, so the right hand deck is only coming through the right speaker. Then the left hand deck, you take the right hand plug out, so that's only coming through the left. Okay? Now if you think about this logically, if you've got those two tracks dead centre, and you start them off at the same time, you're going to have a stereo sound, but it's going to be the one track but on two players. Okay? Now, what will happen is if you reduce the speed on one, you're going to start to get an echo. Okay? So then what you need to do then is practice by reducing the speed on the other one. And then the echo will start to disappear. And also what you'll find is that the sound, as it's perfectly beat matched, will almost seem to move from speaker to speaker. And sometimes you'll see it'll sound as though it's zooming past. But eventually, as you start getting it perfectly beat matched, it'll move slower and slower until eventually it'll just stay in the middle somewhere. And that's when it's perfectly beat matched. So, for example, they start off together.
Like that, you might have hit one a fraction of a second off, and that's when you
Where are you from?
Middlesbrough.
So have you travelled all the way down here?
Yeah,
it
took about 3 hours.
Shit, so what time did you arrive? You'd be back about 8 or something. That's not bad. I've got to go all the way back to Mid Wales, which is like 4 hours. Alright, nice, thank you very much.
We need a practice and enjoy.
Oh yeah! Practice and enjoy! Nice one.
Right, there's no money in it, is there?
I think so.
You take it easy, dude.
We're not up yet, we're waiting for the raffle.
Oh yeah, what time's that happening?
6 o'clock apparently.
Oh right, okay,
have
cool.
Have you bought yourself a ticket?
Say again?
Have you bought yourself a ticket?
No, I haven't, no. How much are they?
I think it was £10 and 6.
Oh, that's not bad.
You don't buy a ticket, you don't win a prize.
Have you got one as well? Oh, good man. Alright, cross fingers.
Do the same hit as him, and everyone's going to go, who the hell is he?